I'm the head of cyber defense and strategic programs in Airbus Cybersecurity France. I joined the cyber business about 10 years ago. At that time, cybersecurity was an emerging domain, which has grown into an extensive and dynamic activity. So in this talk, we'll discuss what have been the major trends and strategic shifts in France along the 10 years, and how the French institutions and also our company addressed the new cyber challenges. And of course, what will be the next steps.